Welcome back. So many communities across the state have unique things they're known for.
That's right. And the town of Belgrade in Stearns County has become famous for having a very large landmark. Joe Mazin takes you there in this week's segment of So Minnesota.
If you ask Terry Poole at Hardware Hank in Belgrade, she'll tell you birds are big business.
People love their birds.
And it's no surprise, because for years, people have been flocking to this small town to see a very big bird.
It's the enormity of it. It is just big.
Standing 43 feet tall, weighing 3,000 pounds, many call this the largest crow in the world.
There's a lot of people that stop me to take pictures of them with the crow.
Yeah. Darren Briggleman and his dad are sort of bird keepers. They take care of the crow in Memorial Park.
This is not going to fly away.
No, I don't think so. No, hopefully not.
The crow was put up by a couple of guys more than three decades ago. They say the birds have proven themselves as survivors and represent the people of the community.
People not only from Minnesota come to see this big bird, they come from across the country, even around the world.
Texas, Sweden, California.
Nobody knows where Belgrade is unless they say the big crow.
Yeah.
Many are proud as a peacock of the crow.
The crow is part of this community. It's Crow River, it's Crow Township, Crow Lake. Everything crow.
In this town, they've got a lot to crow about. About their crow. In Belgrade, Joe Mazin, 5 Eyewitness News.
Very cool. So if you want to check out the crow, it's just south of Belgrade. It's on Highway 71 in Stearns County. It is hard to miss.
3,000 pounds.
Yeah.
And you can head to KSTP.com right now to see our other So Minnesota stories. And if you know of a person, place, or thing that is unique to the land of 10,000 lakes, you can let us know about it right there on the page.